Startup Europe launched in Madrid an accelerator for startups focused on the Internet of Things. 13 startups from several European countries took part in the IoTer's week held in Madrid from the 26th to the 30th of October, organized by the Startup Scaleup European project. This European accelerator is focused in IoT-related startups and is part of the European Start Europe initiative, aimed at fostering the business environment in new technologies. The event took place at the Madrid International Lab, being the start of an acceleration program which is being performed simultaneously in Spain, Ireland, Lithuania and the Netherlands. Over 50 startups are included in the program, contributing with innovative initiatives. The startups have taken part in several workshops conducted by experts in marketing, internationalization, Internet of Things and management. The maturity of the products varies from one company to another. Some of the companies involved in the program are already selling next-generation products. Others have focused on testing the market, limited number of products made with 3D printers. Among the physical products, it is worth noting an intelligent control system for street lighting and different low-cost geolocation devices. Over the next 6 months, the startups will receive specialized expert technical and business support. They will have access to mentoring services, to software development licenses, and contact with business angels and venture capital funds. www.startup-scaleup.eu